Hi, my name is Glenn Sutton, and I'm sending a letter, well, a video mail to the First Lady, Michelle Obama. Ms. Obama, as you know, and I don't know in D.C. or not, but in North Carolina, in high school, we start on the 17th, 18th of August. I really want to talk to you about the bully program. And I know a lot of schools, you know, during October, they have the posters and the wristbands, but I don't think we're doing much. I don't think we're doing enough. And what I have is a one show that would change any school. And there's some other people out there that's doing good. My man Chris in Holyfield down in Florida. What we want you to do, if we can meet with you and tell you what's on our heart, things that we're seeing. Now, I work in many school systems, many of them. And some of them doing well, but when it comes to bullying, violent school is I'm not saying that they don't take it seriously, but it's not the main goal. It becomes the main goal only when something bad happens. That's why me and Chris Holyfield, what we do, he does a presentation that's unbelievable, and I do a stage production called Lost Dreams. Because if you ever been bullied before, especially over time, well, that's when we can't be bullied. Over time, man, your dreams are gone. And so I'm trying to. Can we meet Mr. Chris Holyfield, Michelle Obama, and we can get down and try to find some things that we can have throughout the whole school year? This is something that has to happen at the beginning of school, almost every, something has to be said every day to keep, you know, the staff and principals aware of the stuff. Because I'm telling you, something happened just like that. That's why what we do. That's why when I do the show, I give it all that I have. That's why when he does a show, he gives all what he has. And we want to meet with the president. We got to do something to change something. And I really believe if we meet with you, a lot of stuff will change. I really believe that. We're becoming more aware because you deal with the nutritious thing. It changed our whole school everywhere. But anyway, I want to meet with you, First Lady. Give me one. I don't need an hour. Just give us 10 minutes with you. 10 minutes. Or if you want to see our presentation, we'll do it. If it's no good, choose somebody else. But one thing I know for a fact, that we have the greatest show on earth. It's going to change. I want to meet 910-551-4739. Glenn Sutton. This is for the First Lady. And I love your smile, too. And maybe we can go to McDonald's for lunch. Well, no, can't go to McDonald's. That's unhealthy. But we probably go to something that's healthy. But we want to meet with you. And because I know school haven't started not in our area, but maybe start in another area. Because we want to stop this thing, man. I'm like, no. Call me.